How to file your taxes on TaxAct. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll walk you through how to file your taxes on TaxAct step by step. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, open any web browser and go to the taxact.com. And if you are new to TaxAct, you can simply click on create account to sign up. And if you already have an account, you can simply click on sign in. And if you are setting up a new account, you can simply follow these steps. In the new page, you can simply enter your email address, provide your phone number, choose a username, and create a secure password. And once you are done with that, you can simply agree to the terms and conditions, and after that, you can simply click on create account. And once your account is created, you can simply go back to the home page and click on sign in. And from there, you can simply enter your username and password, and once you're done with that, you can simply click on continue. And now you will see an option to start a new tax return. Simply click on it to begin the process. Now to get started, you'll need to provide some basic personal details including your full name, your home address, your social security number, and any other required identification details. And next, you will choose your filing status based on your situation. Options may include single, married filing jointly, head of the household, etc. So select the option that applies to you and then proceed to the next step. And now, it's time to enter your income details. You can report W-2 income from employers, add any 1099 forms for self-employment, contract work, or any other earnings. You can include investment incomes, rental income, or any additional earnings. Simply input the relevant numbers from the tax document and the TaxAct will do the rest. Now, TaxAct will automatically check if you qualify for deduction and tax credits such as standard or itemized deduction, education credits, child tax credits, and earned income credits. So make sure to review this option to maximize your refund. And before submitting your return, carefully review all the details to ensure accuracy and make any necessary correction or updates. And once everything looks good, just follow the prompts to file your taxes electronically. And after filing, make sure to save a copy of your tax return and any supporting documents for your record, because this will be helpful if you need to access them later. And that's how you can file taxes on TaxAct. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tax tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.